seawater, but we filled it.
Okay. It's seawater.
Okay.
Seawater with OSCI. Is that pitch about Omega?
Not about.
Oo.
Bulaon yung baho, kag ang flammability yung oil.
Manigad ang manigid mo, nagsa parula.
Tell them, Pemigo?
Tell them,
and how wide is the area? How wide did that fall?
It depends on the quantity of oil. What we need to do is look at the, how much oil was filled, and then the oil is very concentrated. And typically, you would come in with 300 and then we would do
more. But they don't know. But you could only do it in low tide.
That's the best, because when the tide comes in, once you get the tide alive, it helps to eliminate the oil. But our product...
Is the weather the same in the U.S.?
Well, I've been in the Philippines for about 3 years now.
Okay. So where do you stay?
Well, I've been staying in the Florida. That's where I established the business, and my wife and I will be moving there.
So your wife is a Filipina?
We'll be moving there, but in the meantime, our home is in Rumble.
Yep.
Yeah.
100 yards.